Now we're ready to go. Yeah, 40% faster, big deal. No, I think you're actually going the same speed, even though the game says you're going a different speed, but technically I think you're actually going the same speed. It's not like one game is faster than the other. Unless we're talking about PAL, that's a whole other story. Do it! Now we're gonna start beating these times. I don't have a co-op partner right now. Oh, jeez. Holy cow. Ah, the difference in speed from, like, normal to this is just incredible. What are you going to do? Alright, that was super slow. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Ha, ha. Come on! Oh, okay. Easy. Easy. jeez. Oh my gosh. Okay. I knew I was gonna get past them. I'm not playing faster than I was before, but it's not bad time-wise. It's not bad to be 6 seconds off. Okay, I'm gonna push. I think last time I actually stayed put, and that worked out pretty nicely for me. Okay. Oops. Of course. What are you doing? Something called a, what's it called, an Arduino, something like that, and what I do is I split my controller signal. One split goes into the console, the other split goes into my PC, and the Arduino actually will reads what I'm hitting, then I can display it with software on the screen. It's really complicated. But that was kind of the simplest explanation I could give for it. Slideshow. I'm gonna grab it. In what world did I not hit that guy? Really, dude? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get you killed. Never mind, I'm not gonna get you killed. I'm not gonna do anything. Alright, I haven't died yet. That's good. I did that level faster. What? This is gonna be rough. Get up.
Get down.
Man. But yeah, it is pretty nice. It's not too difficult to get your button presses to show if you're playing on, like, PC, because there's software that'll just let you do it. But since I'm on console, it's a little bit more complicated. Could you get to the guy? In what world did I not do this? Oh, come off! Jeez Louise, man. Ridiculous. What? I didn't hit the guy? What are you guys doing? Oh my gosh, this is not true, dude. This is not true. I'm getting robbed. The game is lagging out on me so bad. What? Roll in, dude, roll in! There you go! You're at the right distance. You little jerk. Getting robbed. I'm getting robbed. I'm telling you right now, I'm getting robbed. Everybody comes, so there's no point in slowing it down. Yeah, I know. Slops McGops, man. That was pretty sloppy. Where you at, dude? That's not good.
Thank you.
Alright, probably... I wish I had sword, but it's probably better to, try and kill these guys first. You gotta be kidding. You're not this bad, are you? Come on, dude. What are you doing? Get the guy! Ay, ay, ay. I only have 7 lives here? I didn't die twice, did I? Did I not grab a life or something? Just do this old school. Okay. Maybe that's it. Am I a little bit behind point-wise, perhaps? Gosh! No! Please don't hit me. Get that money bag McGee. What's up, Brickman? Sir Mav, how goes? I'm running this faster than I should be. Saw that coming a mile away. Okay. Come on, all of you. You gotta be kidding. Grab the guy, let's do some stuff, man. Never mind. Ay, ay, ay. I'm gonna do that to you next. Holy cow. Once so far, we're going to die again on the elevator. Oops, keep doing that. Knew it. Messing that up. Man. How did I not hit you, dude? Okay, don't die to the boss. Okay. Holy cow. Come on. I'm losing inputs. That's not my fault. This game cheats, man. Game cheats. Come on! That one might have been my fault, but I'm not sure. I think it was the game. Good. Would you do something? The fact that you don't have priority on that is so stupid, man. I have my foot out, dude. Come on. Let me kick the guy. How many idiots are over here? I can't even turn around fast enough. Okay, this is gonna suck. Why don't you throw the guy? Not surprised. Not surprised. What? This dude, I'm getting robbed. I'm getting robbed, man. I swear, dude, I can't do anything. The fact that I didn't hit that one dude on the down elbow is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. This is gonna be bad if these big guys pick up the sword. You gotta be kidding. Come on. This is terrible. This is terrible. I'm just gonna go for it. Pick it up! Hey Gordo, what's up? It does everything. That's what it does. I don't know how to explain it right now. My brain isn't working, sorry. Faster enemies, instant triggers, more enemies on screen. You can only start with one life, you get no continues in this hack. It'd be nice if I could move. Really? You can only play on Mania. There's no level select, so you can't just cheat and like go all the way to 8 or something like that. Not like that would be cheating, you'd still get your butt kicked. Come on. All right, instantly. Let's get the turkey. I'm not gonna get the turkey, I'm gonna get murdered. Okay, good. Really? Alright, slide in, dude. Never mind, you suck. Why? Forget it, man. You suck. Do something good. Okay, we're gonna get jets. Looks at the soldier charge, special move doesn't have iframes. Not really. It's so it's such a powerful move, the Thunder Tackle. It's just too powerful to have like iframes. I think it does have some iframes in there somewhere, but yeah, it's not super. You can't really use the iframes, like. But we're not gonna give me any buttons, huh? It's You gotta be kidding. What was I off? I mean, honestly, I didn't get an atomic drop on that guy. I must have been off like a pixel to not get him. Yeah. All of a sudden, he goes like, "Why are you being so passive, Donovan? Come on, man!" There you go. Wait, I don't like this. If I can get on somebody's back, there you go. You gotta be kidding. Is this my first time playing the game? It's like my first time playing the game. Okay, come on. All right, Donovan, you're... Ooh, misjudged that one. Get up. Ugh, there we go. This part's gonna be rough. Get me. Kill me. Good grief. You're still alive. Yeah, come off of it. Come off of it. Holy cow, man. Holy cow. My timing on that is really bad. Come on, baby. I need to get these guys killed. I need to kill the ninjas. That's decent. Oh gosh. I don't even know if I can get there. What world? Knock them all one way, dude. Pick a direction. You gotta be kidding. This isn't gonna work. Come on. Pin him. Pin him! Maybe I can get through 8 with 4 lives. This should be not good. Okay. That was risky. Okay. 4 lives to get it done. Yeah, this is extreme. You can tell because the knife guy always has trouble walking in Extreme Mania. Let's pick up knife. Slow. Get away from me, dude. I got no special. Unbelievable. You went the wrong way. This is gonna be rough, man. 3 lives is this. Oh, you jerk. Man, that little jerk. Let's see what it is. I think you gotta do it 3 times. Yeah. What? Ay, ay, ay. Can't get away from the guy. Yep. Son of a gun. All of them. Thank you. Should be a kill. Yep. Not the good hit, please. Alright, full noob strat on Shiva. I don't have the health or the lives. Shiva, you suck. Come on. Get him. Thank you. Close. Real close. Get it done. Alright, let's get it done. Get her done. Yes! Sub 50. Nice. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Extreme Mania Hack, one life left. There's no continue, so if I lose, like, that life, that's donezo. Oh. Thank you, Shin Onius, for the good game. Thanks, Gordo. Yes, bro. What's up, Big Sage? Streams behind, Dan? Dean, I'm so always gonna get it wrong. What's up, Fragor? Thanks for the good game. Thanks, Big Sage. Thanks, Retromark. DJ, thanks. Is that your name? Is DJ your name? Thanks, Pure Legends. Yeah, good game. Easy, easy. Genghis Khan hit the guy. Thanks, Mr. Pixels. There it is! Yeah, a little late on it, Dean. Dean gets it way late, like an hour late. Yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to the new streets that's coming up. You know, Blaze and Axel were looking like decent to me. We even played, me and Dean. Yeah, Dean the Arbory. We actually went and played the original build. Dean then went again to another PAX and played in a more recent build. I don't know if it was the one with Cherry in it. I don't know if it was the one with Cherry in it, but yeah, we haven't played it since. But I'm looking forward to it, especially Cherry was looking good to me, like where I was like, all right, that's going to be like who I want to play with. And then Adam came along, and I'm like, all right, I'm going to be playing with Adam. So yeah, we'll see. We still got another character to be revealed. Congratulations, you beat one of the hardest Street Fighter 2 hacks around. A winner is you!